A lot of it started in 1995. And what's happening then is UConn is going on this historic run where they're undefeated. And I'm in New York and I'm not so far from there. And I'm seeing articles and I'm seeing them on TV. The 1995 national team, which famously went on this huge tour, right? And the whole goal was to get back to that gold medal standard. That 95 national team turns into the 96 Olympic team, dominates in Atlanta, dot, dot, dot. The WNBA is born.